So we're at City Hall in Cardiff.
And we're about to host Christmas with the Stars for Welsh Hearts.
And look who's with us.
A very, very Merry Christmas.
Good voices in the front. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to Cardiff City Hall for Christmas with the Stars. We are Wyburn and Wayne from Cardiff Times, and you're in for a fantastic evening tonight.
Yes, we've got a brilliant lineup for you, which is guaranteed to get you in Christmas spirit.
On this stage tonight, we have acts from TV shows such as Britain's Got Talent, The Voice, and another little show you may have heard of, The X Factor.
It's the final tonight. Right, and also, we have the cast of Elf by Kinetic Theatre Arts.
And the star, and the star at the top of this wonderful Christmas tree here tonight is the one, the only, Leslie Garrett, CBE.
But before all that, we'd like to invite to the stage Sharon Owen, the CEO and founder of Welsh Arts, who without her, none of this would be happening. Put your hands together for Sharon.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to you all. Without him, I fear his arms around me.
I need your love. I need a place
the moment. Are you ready for the lady herself, Leslie Garrett, CBE?
Our story begins once upon a time here in a little village in North Pole called Christmastown. Now, this village is unique for two reasons. One, there's no Starbucks. And two, everyone lives here is an elf.
Thank you very much, Leslie Garrett!
Merry Christmas. That's how I think. It's Cardiff Times, isn't it? Now, you've been very good this year. I want you simply to have the merriest Christmas you ever did. I'll see you very soon. Merry Christmas.